A new state-of-the-art fitness facility is now open at the Baltimore Public Safety Training Center. The gym will serve for city employees as well as fire officials and law enforcement officers. The mayor and police commissioner unveiled a plaque during the dedication ceremony to honor the Harry and Jeanette Weinberg Foundation for making the new facility a reality.
We depend on our police and firemen to be the best of the best, and they need to be able to be trained, they need to be physically fit, and they need to have the conditioning that's going to help them to stay the best.
The new gym features a variety of exercise equipment from treadmills to punching bags.